All right, welcome to Dead Space Remake on the PS5. I am Reiner Monster GC, so I will be your host for this episode. And we were just cruising through, seeing how well we can put Isaac through some torture as we go through and take out some of these exomorphs or whatever they're called. Now, for all the fun stuff that we always ask you for, don't forget, hit the like button. Leave a comment below. Let me know if you like the game or just enjoying the videos or just want to put a happy face in the comments. So greatly appreciate it. And of course, if you haven't already, don't forget that the subscribe button always supports the channel. Takes 2 seconds. And you guys are awesome. And again, let's just continue on, go through, and let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. All right, where does it want me to go? Let's just go around the corner that way, eh? All right, so let's do this. So we can't go through those doors yet. All right, let's see how much of a mess we're gonna get in here.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour you.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan. Is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but... there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all
a little bit altered.
To the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins.
I don't think they're doing too well.
Goes both ways.
They might not make it for
peace. So if I get to your team and inject them,
the enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. And they're suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
More blades. Always blades. Alright, so we're going back. The other door should be, might be opening, not opening. Okay, west path. Did that. Completely forgot the game. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Okay, maybe I am supposed to stasis them? I don't know. I barely have any health with this. Alright. Go. Ooh, awesome. We have a record place. Nice. Nice. Go take that health now. Definitely take that. Right. Let's do some upgrades. Upgrade unlock. Suit level 3 upgraded. Graft extended. Accept. 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 Alright. Feeling kind of funky. Suit me. Duration, size. What's the size do again? This says upgrade. I got 7 nodes. All right, let's do size for the fun of it. Okay, we got pulse rifle. Ooh, open up a lot of those. Ripper. Alright. Plasma Cutter is our main gun that we've been using the most. There's some damage right there. I'm gonna do that. Line gun, contact beam. I really like this contact beam. Okay, let's do it. Let's just get one upgrade on it for now. Line gun. That there. Or I might just do damage right away. Flamethrower. Damage is already there. Capacity. Capacity, reload, duration, damage. Okay, so I'll use one of those on. Ripper. Ripper, 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 ripper. Pulse rifle. Capacity. Oh, what's this? Greatly increase the rate of fire. Ooh, that sounds pretty. Okay, we'll put that one there. Alright. Feeling funky. Feeling good. Now I need a save, so we don't have to do that over again. That's what we need. Alright. We managed to do this. Alright, what can we do there? Buddy. Oh, that's a credit. Thanks for the bag of chips, buddy. Big room. Could possibly be trouble. Was eventful. All right. Okay. So we get any reds? Get a good there. Flamethrower. Reload on that. All right. We're good. We're good.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive!
Dylan,
how can it be alive?
Alright. Oh, level two.
Oop. Box. The box.
Force energy, force gun. All right, we have a force gun. Okay, more force ammo. Some more credits.
Clearance confirmed.
Wants us to go in there. Flow control. Dead guy. Right, that's locked. Okay, is it this one that we need to go in? Yeah, this is the one we gotta go in.
Toxic hazard detected.
Try injecting the enzyme.
I'm getting close. This is good. Oh, it wants us to go back? Okay. I'm curious to see what's in this door. Let's wait. Pickles. Alright, I'm gonna go back the long way. Ripper blades.
I never asked your name.
Does that help?
Yes,
Isaac
I do.
Clark. That assistant
engineer. Have you seen Jack Temple?
I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah. Like my mother.
Oh, something stuck in my
throat.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Okay. Flow control. Actually, what is in flow control? Where's the map? Map. Okay, level 2 door. I can go through those doors.
We don't need to. We got a locked door there. And that's, all right. We're heading to floor three. We're skipping two. We're going right to three. Boxes. Okay, I don't have a stand. I need it. This? Yes. That might help. Make sure there's nobody in there. Make sure there's nobody in this one. Okay. This one's clear. Second floor, lingerie, toys, and accessories. Alright, I'm gonna go that way, I guess. That door's locked, so we're gonna have to figure this out. Ooh, store. We like stores. Stores are a friend. New available to purchase. Subsonic oscillator. Force gun. That's this thing here. Inventory. Okay, we got lots of stuff. Oh, we can sell this. Definitely sell that. Okay. Alright, so we have the Ripper gun we can upgrade. I'm already using it. Bring the part to the bench to extend the upgrade the path. Okay, that's just like script. These all upgrade the paths. 10,000 for a Nodi Boo. Which one do I want to do? Flamethrower upgrade? I really like this beam. The beam's pretty cool. I do like that one. Line gun. I haven't used that one much. And the subsonic oscillator, we haven't even tried it yet. We got 16. Alright, I'm gonna do the beam one. Just for the fun of it. We'll do the beam. It's all about the beam. Nothing about the beam. 2,000 for one of those. And we'll put the rest on, here. Yeah, we only have one inventory slot. Oh, I got lots of health. Or should I store the guns? Okay, I'm gonna use one health. Maybe I should store the guns. Inventory. I really shouldn't be carrying every gun. Contact beam, line gun. pretty well. Ooh, that'd be cool to suck everything into the middle. Okay, so this is contact energy. This is for ammunition for the contact beam. That's this. Wants us to go that way. Did I miss anything on the wall? No. Not yet. Stolen Chapter 6. Yeah, this is good. This is good. We got a node. Really wants us to use that new gun. Alright. Well, we're here. Okay, we're gonna go that way. Is that a force field? Ooh,
that entering way. Zero gravity.
Took my head off. Damn it. They didn't have any more stasis, I don't think. Poop. Oh well. We got pooped. Got pooped big time. Ooh, refrigeration. How far back do we have to go? Pretty far back. Right. So it wants us to go that way.
Entering zero gravity.
In some way, shape, or form, some way. Okay. Head off again. Damn it. Let's try it and it's done. Let's try it, because we got 5 shots for that gun.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity.
All right. Store. Inventory. Did we pick up anything we're selling? Not really. Shop until you drop. I'm gonna use my favorite ammo here. The other side.
Right. Toxic hazard detected.
Not a good time to talk. I'm trying to find the cure in this area. That. Use some more of my health. Alright. That was a bit of a mess. Here we got a locked door. I believe this is the way we came in. So, we're going this way.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. two doors behind you. Here. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid Ray, this is... that's not possible.
Shoot through that. Store, and we have a save. Okay, I'm gonna save it here and then go back in. Just in case. Alright, we're good. We're good. Oh, well, that was a purple thing over there. Catch that. Thank you. All right, we gotta get this guy. Luckily, I saved just before coming into this room. All right, back we go. Okay, once we go down there, make sure we pick this up. The wall. Freaking knew you had a grenade. Come on, check it out. Check it. There we go. By the way, the run in this game is pretty bad, pathetic. It's a bad run. All right. Going in, pick up the purple thing. No, we don't do that. Pick that up. Okay. We got him once and took off both his arms. Or it hit him pretty good, so we can do the stay and do decent. Grab that.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
What is around here again. gotta stop. Throw. Throw. There we go. Take that. No. Oh, jeez. Is he stuck on my foot?
Quarantine lifted.
Okay. So we need a battery. We need a battery. Alright. So for the battery. It wants us to go that way. What's this? What thing is this thing?
Toxic hazard detected.
Okay, so where is he? Oh, hold on a second. I'll take that. That okay. Oh, I think it's on the other side. Okay, well, no. Get out of here. Get out. Accept. Yes. Get out of here. I don't have enough air to be in this. No. I need the battery. Gotta be a battery in this room, isn't it? Or is it up a floor? Found the battery. I knew the battery had to be close. Come at me. All right, everybody. We're going to do a little different here. I am actually going to stop it right here. I believe it is a save here. No. Okay. Well, we might not stop it. Hold on. All right. We should be good. Yeah. All right. Let's figure out where we are. Okay, so we're here. I think we still have to put the battery back into the thing, right? Cool. Okay. So here's the battery. System card. Turn on.
Entering zero gravity.
All right, so this is a good spot to stop. We got to save. So humongous, thank you very much for tuning in today, hanging out with us for a couple of videos. You guys are absolutely great. Don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment below, even if you just want to say hi in the comment, that it works. Watch the videos from start to end, check out the whole playlist of my Dead Space remake on the PS5, and until then, subscribe, hang out, get notified, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching.